The worst scenario?
From now on,
you mean the worst scenario? First scenario is when I have to go out for dinner, it starts to rain too hard.
No, in military terms.
Military scenario? We plan for all sorts of contingencies, but what the worst one could be, I would leave that for discussion with the embassy and with my commanders up at 6th Fleet. But his ship is trained and equipped to execute prompt and sustained combat operations, should I be so ordered to do so by my chain of command.
How many rounds of exercise?
We actually have been conducting exercise ever since we entered the Black Sea. We embarked several Romanian naval officers who stayed with us for this past week. We're getting underway with them again and conducting exercise later on next week.
Very
fortunate for Romanian Navy to get underway with us. Any other questions?
Can you talk a bit about what those exercises will include when they can live fire?
We will not be conducting live fire events. Now this is a chance for us to really work on the fundamentals of what ships do when they work together as a strike force, which enhances our ability to work in the future, whether it's humanitarian operations, combat or maritime security operations. It's really a whole host of small little events that just again will get to quite much.
We have time for one more question. I understand that you have an Aegis system on the boat.
Yes, yeah? We are an Aegis capability.
Okay. What means that?
That means that the heart of my combat system is the Aegis command control, or the Aegis weapon system. So we have the ability to see quite far, to track missiles, to include ballistic missiles, and if required, to shoot them down.
Can you tell us how far?
I cannot discuss actual capabilities at that level.
Yes.